السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وأصحابه. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، أشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله. ما بعد، welcome brothers sisters in this episode, and I like to continue the topic of zakat al-fitr because this is very important and everyone like to know that. I mean, everyone who fasted Ramadan likes to know the rulings of zakat al-fitr. So we mentioned that it is sa', and sa' means 4 mud, which equals about 2.5 kilos of rice. And the food, yani, people ask sometimes, they say, why it is mentioned in some books 2.5 kilos, in some books 2.75, other books 3 kilos, and some of them 2.1 or something like that. Because the sa' is a size, it is not a weight, it is a size. So if you put, for example, this rice, it will be different than the dates, different than the barley, different than the other kinds of food. So that's why you'll find the scholars mention different types of different weights. So the issue is sa'. The issue is sa'. So if you like, you can do it by yourself. You take 4 mud to fill both of your hands 4 times. Then you will find the sa'. What is the time of zakat al-fitr? What is the time of zakat al-fitr? I mean, when should we pay zakat al-fitr? Zakat al-fitr will be compulsory after the sunset of the last day of Ramadan. So, for example, the government, I mean the Ministry of Adl, the Ministry of Justice said, tomorrow will be Eid. Tomorrow will be Eid. So today, after the sunset, zakat al-fitr will be compulsory. Zakat al-fitr will be compulsory. So this is the start when the zakat al-fitr is compulsory. What is the last time of zakat al-fitr? The Eid prayer. The Eid prayer. So, for example, in Kuwait, the time of Adhan al-Maghrib is about 6:30. And if it is summer, about 6:30, 6:25. So when you hear Adhan al-Maghrib or at the time of the sunset, so zakat fitr now is wajib. So I can give zakat fitr to, and I send it to the poor people. What is the last time the prayer of Eid, the prayer, the Eid prayer? So the Eid prayer after 15 minutes of the sunrise. So it is about 5:15, something like that. So before Eid prayer, the zakat al-fitr should be given. And this is compulsory to be given before Eid prayer. Because after Eid prayer, if you delay it after Eid prayer, so it is considered as a general charity. It is not zakat al-fitr. What is the best time? The best time after Eid. Sorry, after Fajr prayer. The best time after Fajr prayer and before the Eid prayer. So I know the time is very short. It is only about 1 hour. So this is a practical and can be done if you are in a village and you know the poor families who live around you. So you can do it after Fajr, Salah, you pray al-Fajr, then you go and you give them the food, then you go to the Eid prayer. Okay, so nowadays, maybe it is difficult to find the poor and to transport this food to the poor people. So can I do it before the sunset of the last day of Ramadan? The companions radiallahu ta'ala used to give the charity of al-fitr, zakat al-fitr, 1 or 2 days before Eid. 1 or 2 days before the Eid. So this is allowed also. So you say, wallahi, I don't have time. So I like to give it in advance. We'll say this is okay if it is 1 or 2 days. Why? Because this is This was the way of the companions radiallahu ta'ala anhum. So, for example, the Eid is on Friday. So you can give the zakah of al-fitr Thursday and Wednesday. Or also Tuesday. Why? Because the Eid can be, Ramadan can be 29 days or 30 days. So you can do it in advance 2 or 1 days. And this is, alhamdulillah, easier for the people to give it to the poor people. People like to know that if I have a maid, but this is not a Muslim maid, she is not a Muslima, then I should not pay any zakat of al-fitr, because zakat al-fitr only for the Muslims, only for the Muslims. Okay, if I have a Muslim maid, if I have a Muslim maid, then she is responsible about her zakah. She is responsible about her zakah. If I like to give the zakah on her behalf, so I have to inform this lady. I have to inform this maid. Okay, what about if my wife is pregnant? If my wife is pregnant, then we say it is not wajib. It is not compulsory. Why? Because zakat al-fitr, as it is mentioned in the hadith, for the people who were there in Ramadan, who were there in Ramadan, and they witnessed the end of Ramadan. What about the person who passed away before the end of Ramadan? So the people who died before the Eid in 2 days, then we should not give them, we should not pay the zakah. Why? Because they did not finish Ramadan with us. What about people who born after the Ramadan? It means after the sunset, also we should not pay the zakah for them. But if the birth was before the end of Ramadan, then I should calculate them with us. I should calculate them with us. And subhanAllah, you can understand the wisdom of this zakat al-fitr is to, as the scholars said, this is to purify us from the sins. This is to feed the poor people. This is to make the poor people for the Eid day happy. You know, when you provide for them the food, and also if you give them money also in addition, or some new clothes, new dress to celebrate the Eid with the Muslims, then this will be very good, that the Muslim live together the happiness during the Eid day. So zakat fitr is compulsory, and this is something social and important for the Muslim community. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us. Jazakumullah khair, brothers and sisters. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.